So you're saying that you saw Hector steal how many pineapples?
Approximately 4.
Arnie, you should be ashamed of yourself. Selling out Hector to these people for a little bit of cash.
Ms. Chapman, I just...
No, leave, leave.
Can I help you?
Yes, you can. Stop the search. Hector is a good man. Who are you to put his face on a wanted poster? What do you even know about him?
I know that he beats people up for money.
Because sometimes that's the only way justice can be served.
Vigilantism isn't justice.
Sometimes on the res, that's all you get. Do you remember Standing Bear? When that young Cheyenne woman was raped by those two men?
Yes, I remember.
But I'll bet you don't. This young woman went to the police chief, Malachi Strand, to report the rape. But everyone knows that Malachi only investigates crimes if you pay him. So the young woman dug up every penny she could find. Malachi took the money and found the two men. Do you remember what happened next?
Yes. Nothing.
That's right. Nothing. Because the two rapists paid Malachi even more money to drop the charges. That was it. Until Hector found out about it. And he tracked those two rapists down and he beat them unconscious. Then he dragged them to that young woman's house so she could know that justice could be done even on the res.
I had no idea.
The res needs Hector. Don't take him from us.
Adele, we do not want to put Hector in jail. I know back then he was the only one willing to help you. Right now, he might be the only one who can help me.